So, it's rose malt first bottle was bottled there. Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Asaka by Sasanokawa Shuzo. It was one of the G Whiskey Big Threes, which was very big boom around 1980, and first bottle of Ichiro's malt was also bottled by them. Let's see the story between G Whiskey and Ichiro's malt. After World War II, several sake breweries started whiskey business, because it's very difficult to get enough rice for sake making due to serious rice shortage. Most of them were bottling other domestic distilleries' whiskey and selling as their brand, although there are few whiskey distilleries in Japan in that time. Sasanokawa Shuzo also started whiskey business by bottling other distilleries' whiskey, because they prospected whiskey demand increasing by US Army stationing in Japan in that time. Their whiskey brand is a cherry whiskey, but neither cherry fruits liquor nor cherry cask are used for their whiskey. It came from their company name, Yamazakura Shuzo, which was renamed to today's company name, Sasanokawa Shuzo later, because Yamazakura means mountain cherry in Japanese. The additional whiskey brand launched in 2000 was also Yamazakura. And we can see the symbol of mountain and cherry flower in their brand logo mark today. Cherry whiskey became very popular whiskey during the G whiskey boom. G whiskey boom. There was a G whiskey boom around 1980. It means local whiskey in Japanese. According to the whiskey guidebook issued in 1984, there were more than 20 G whiskey producers, and cherry whiskey was counted as one of the big three G whiskey. However, the position of G whiskey was fragile. It was quite symbolic that cherry whiskey was picked up in the manga by Lemon Heart as a competitive ultimate liquor. So the main reason of G whiskey popularity was not taste, but reality and price. To change such a situation, all G whiskey big threes started own whiskey distillation around 1980, but it was a very bad timing. Ice Age. G whiskey boom was a peak out in 1983. Whiskey domestic market had been shrinking to quarter size of the peak for quarter century. Not only almost all G whiskey distilleries, but also Karuizawa and Kawasaki distilleries owned by third biggest whiskey company Sanrak Ocean were closed. All G whiskey big threes also had to stop whiskey distillation, including Sasanokawa Shuzo, but they could continue supplying cherry whiskey by bottling their stock casks and import bulk whiskey. Worst case was a Hanyu distillery, because Towa Shuzo got bankrupt, and the new owner ordered discarding not only whiskey production facility, but also all stock casks filled with long-aged whiskey for immediate withdrawal from whiskey business. So, Sasanokawa Shuzo was no longer whiskey distillery, but fortunately survived as a whiskey producer. And some whiskey bottled in Sasanokawa Shuzo in that time changed Japanese whiskey history. Today, whiskey domestic market started recovery by Suntory Highball boom from 2009, and Sasanokawa Shuzo launched new whiskey brand 963 and Yamazakura made from their stock casks. Both brand bottles have various cask aged edition like Mizunara, various wine, and other spirits, including cask strength and single cask from their rich cask stock. They released a memorial bottle of 250 years company anniversary in 2016. It was only 100 bottles, although it was distilled abroad before 1976. After the success of Ichiro's malt, many new Japanese whiskey distilleries were founded, and they also reconstructed whiskey distillery as Asaka Distillery in 2016. They released their first single malt whiskey, Asaka the First, which package includes a small leaflet with a message from Ichiro Akuto in the end of 2019. So, let's review their facility. Pot shells are standard type but smaller than average. These are straight head and down line arm for powerful taste. Fermentation tanks are both stainless type and wood type. Aging cellar is rack style. Annual production capacity could be 50,000 liters. How is their whiskey? In fact, it's too early to discuss their single malt taste in general, because they just released first single malt whiskey bottle in the end of 2019. First lot is only 1,500 bottles. Other brands including Yamazakura, 963, and Cherry Whiskey seems to be mainly made from import bulk whiskey today. Cherry whiskey has a three type: standard one, EX, and memorial bottle Asakano. 963 is a part of their postcode number, and this brand has a both blended whiskey bottle and malt whiskey bottle. Yamazakura is their old company name, and it has only malt whiskey bottles without black label. So, what is the most unique point of their history?It is too well known among Japanese whiskey fans, but I must mention to Hanyu Casks in Sasanokawa Shuzo. Ichiro Akuto was looking for someone keeping 400 casks filled with long-aged whiskey, which was distilled in Hanyu Distillery by his grandfather, because the new owner of Towa Shuzo ordered discarding those. Sasanokawa Shuzo kindly offered keeping those casks, and the president Tetsuzo Yamaguchi said, It is a loss of Japanese whiskey industry if these casks are discarded.Indeed, they knew each other in advance. We called some sake brewery successors, including Ichiro Akuto visited Sasanokawa Shuzo during training session. 400 bottles were bottled from Hanyu casks in Sasanokawa Shuzo in 2005. It was the first lot of Ichiro's malt. Without Tetsuzo's decision, the success story of Ichiro's malt might not happen, and Shibu Distillery might not exist today.To reward his kindness, Ichiro Akuto supported whiskey distillation know-how when Asaka Distillery started production. When you visit, Asaka Distillery is located in Koriyama City, which you can reach in 1.5 hours from Tokyo by Super Express Shinkansen. I would like to recommend visiting Aizu area in the west side of the prefecture due to various historical places.Aizu Castle is a famous of the city during Japan Revolution War in the late half of 19th century. It was a nice history museum, although the castle itself is a reconstructed one in 20th century, because it got serious damage by bombing during that war. Other famous tourist places in Aizu area are Ashinomaki Onsen Hot Spring, Inawashiro Lake, and historical building Sake Brewery, Suehiro Shuzo.If you go to south, you can reach to Ouchijuku, which is an important post town from 17th century to 19th century, and retains the townscape with the building of that time. There is one of the oldest Japanese sweets workshop in Aizu. It is Gorobei Ame Honpo, founded in 12th century. Koriyama City is a famous of modern sweets, cream box toast. Kozuyu is a dried seafood soup, which was traditionally served on special day in Aizu area.Famous traditional craft are Urushi Lacquer Craft, Aizu Shikki. I suppose that I should mention the nuclear power plant incident in Fukushima. I would like to explain scientific actual measurement radiation figure of each place of Fukushima and World City. Serious damage remains in the northeast part of Fukushima, but other areas are same level with other World Cities today.Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey topics for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I added a direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.